haircut. Because right now it's about here, and I want to be here. I'm going to go do that. And since it's kind of hot, like, I went to getting tired of putting on shorts because, like, it was too hot. But it's getting to the point of, like, I'm not going to say summer because, like, summer hasn't technically started yet. But, like, the heat, where, like, it's not, like, a nice heat where there's, like, a breeze. It's, like, that heat is just unbearable, and it's just, like, so warm and, like, I don't know how the wind is. It's, like, gross. It's just nasty. It just feels gross, and it's ew. What is that freaking word? It's like humid. There we go. It's humid, and I don't like it. So I'm gonna go get my haircut. Just got my haircut. I just have like shoulder lengths. It's like really short, but I really like it. Like, it's different, but it's new, and I like it. Yeah.
Were you recording?
Yeah, this is Dudley. We are lizard sitting at Santanna's house. And yeah. Wait, I want to get a thumbnail. Look scared. Okay, now look like, oh my god, I have a lizard. You can stand up, you know.
No, this is more fun.
Oh my god, you have a lizard. Ah.
I'm
that look like you're just chilling.
Guys, welcome back to my vlog, and we're gonna be cooking. So we're gonna start out with this thingy. We're gonna cover it in tomato sauce. Pizza sauce, if you will. You spoon it around, get that sauce equally distributed. We're gonna smother it in cheese. I'm gonna start with some Italian style blend of asago, provolone, pizza mozzarella, and parmesan. I'm gonna sprinkle that around. We're gonna put some Parmesan cheese.
Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. I hope you guys enjoyed. But yeah, so I got my hair cut. And I was gonna say, but I forgot that a lady who was cutting my hair graduated from my school last year, so we're talking about what teachers did and stuff. sorry. Then I went to Santanna's, and I just got a white hot chocolate with chai tea bag from Tim Hortons, which I 100% recommend. It's really good, and I forgot how much I loved it. But bye!
Personal space, our elaborate dances. Nothing is static and nothing's the same. And I never even bothered to learn her last name.